Gregory tried to make this recording Shavuot Tov, and it's going to be Hanukkah later on today. So Chag Sameach and Happy Hanukkah. But I tried to buy something from the cafourr. And hi, cafourr, you know, we're the owners. Me and my beloved King Moshe of the Transmit, and our beloved Rural Rothschild family, and our beloved Rural family, was the own cafourr. It stretches from France to Dubai. So they tried to keep me from buying Nescafe. Hi, Nescafe, you know we own you too. And you're Nestle's in Vevey, Switzerland. So they said, I wanted to buy a stick, 3-in-1 of coffee. But they kept me from buying it. They said, in this mall, I own everything. We own everything in a mall. They said, even a guard system. But they were like, no. Two of the guards, and they said, and one of the guards and a cleaning person tried to keep me from buying the Nescafe. I didn't want to leave my bag upstairs. And so I was asked somebody to go downstairs. No. You know how the cafours are made, right? The elevator goes downstairs. They didn't want me, and I could shop at any cafourr and be able to go downstairs with my bag. I'm the owner, but that's it. And I tried to show my card from Greece, from cafourr. How am I going to get that? But just everybody knows that, you know, that we own cafourr. It's from France to Dubai. So it's it. So everything in the mall we own. I own Starbucks. We own Starbucks. And we inherited McDonald's. I made this little pizza place. The woman was trying to kill me from it and trying to steal it. And she doesn't own that. But that's it. And we own cafourr. So I just let you know that too. Now, Starbucks, we told you, all the techies, all our royal techs helped to open it. Obviously, Sergey, brin, the owner, he's the owner. Obviously, Larry Page, Mark Zuckerberg, and all our other techies, and including me and my beloved Sister Speed, we're the techie king and queen. We own Starbucks, which is it, and our beloved Royal Rothschild family. Money comes from God, and that's we got the name from God, which led it to. Now, they're trying to make it impossible. The woman at the little pizza place says, you're being deported. These bad Americans tried to kill us and steal our money and try to give it to their own selves. Everybody knows that's something to do with blowing up the office of the central bank. They don't 4th of July. Remember we were having a party on Independence Days? And they're not invited. We don't like them. And they blew up our bank annex. And all the bodies are still in there. It's 5 months ago. I'd like that too. So the bad kidnapped me. I wouldn't have seen and tried to kidnap a husband. We wouldn't have seen the things that they had planned to try to kill us on, try to sell our things, and try to give it to the American government. We even own their Federal Reserve. They said, we print the money, we back it with currency behind it, so they have money. And they said, we're not this is wrong what they tried to do. We're not criminals. We own banks. We don't rob banks. So bad people were trying to kill us and try to take our things for the American government. These are leftover Donald Trump, Bush, and everybody trying to kill us and try to take our things. The mall's not finished because they got caught trying to steal things. That's the other. It's been like this unopened to other stores for a long time since shopping our little kids because the people in here got caught trying to steal our things. It's a bad American, so we just let it too. Now, I wanted coffee, but just said, and I didn't want to get the coffee that was open. You know, now everybody knows that the reason why we talked about McDonald's and some of the, we're supposed to make it kosher because that was her request. She wanted McDonald's to always be kosher. She was a Jew. Rothschild's Krok. Krok is a Jewish name too. Rabbinical. He was a rabbi. They made McDonald's to try to catch criminals, but they said it did a wonderful job, and she caught Hitler's military, her and King Eric of Egypt. Salvation Army was Hitler's army. They did stuff to Jews in World War II. So she lost her life early trying to catch all these criminal things, and they tell lies on everybody. Like, tell lies on me. I'm not real. The woman in the pizza place, she says she's real. She says, little teeny pizza place that I made. She said, and somebody just said, and they would try to steal it. She told people she was the owner of a McDonald's and that she was really me and she was trying to get me arrested and deported. People, I'm not an American citizen. I'm never an American citizen. Everybody saw that man with the legs, no legs? He worked at our investment bank across the street. He was a guard. He was arrested. Somebody robbed our bank and he lost his legs. It's obviously he blew up tried to blow up the vault and it took off his legs. So we just said that too. And there was a million dinar missing, and nobody ever found it. And nor the forensic of any other person trying to rob the bank but the man that lost his legs. And he tried to open my backpack and tore the zipper so it wouldn't zip. So I couldn't put anything in. I tried to steal papers and picked up the cleaning woman in the toilet, gave him a broom and all the woman had to care for, another one, and a criminal that I don't see anymore. And the people up here at that pizza place gave him a broom and a dustpan to try to hit me with and beat me with. There was a delivery man that came last night that the woman at the pizza place told to jump on me and try to hit me. But she said, we don't want that coming back here.